about 76. I actually thought I was streaming earlier, and turns out I kind of was and wasn't at the same time. So, yeah.
Help! Someone please help me!
What? But it does say we need to go. Yeah, here we go.
Mercy and forgiveness. The scripture says forgiveness for
no,
love
you're good.
In
have
all
at it.
Love. We must have the capacity to forgive. And to forgive, it sounds so easy in theory, doesn't it? And yet it remains so in the Renaissance Church, we've always practiced forgiveness, haven't we? With that in mind, let's try.
What's up, man?
To forgive those.
I thought I was hoping his fucking
forgive.
Leg would come off, but I guess not. Let's just go for the head. Shoot it off. Mm-hmm. To go to the airport, which, if I remember correctly, there's a bunch of shit there at the airport. Which direction is the airport? Just this way? Yeah, you see where I'm at? Yeah, just follow me. It's a door. What the f? Yeah.
I was just telling you what went on, man. He said that everybody is on
okay.
Board, man. Everybody is watching for this. We have to stick to our policies and procedures, and we gotta do what we gotta do. Focusing on this little quick override bullshit
and
keep
I think
our
this
minds
is the right way.
On the
big what?
Yeah, that's why I told him. That's just gonna have
apparently these guys are still. That's the game for you.
Being here for the last year, I said, "Can I give you that?" And he said, "Yeah." He said, "Let's hear it."
Oh, look at that rabbit.
Coming. I didn't even get a chance, dude, honestly. And you know I do any chance I get.
Make sure this is where we're supposed to be going.
He acted like he didn't even give a shit. And I was like,
lay the fuck over there. Can we fast travel?
Full of people. We're going to have to start sending home. I said, we've been coming up with stuff and putting them on.
I can tell you right now, we got a long walk ahead of us. Alright, you're good.
But without him, it's all shut down. I said, I don't even think we can keep three more fucking people working here without Pioneer.
Well, we got quite a bit of a walk, so don't feel like we're in a rush. We got a lot of shit we're gonna be able to loot. Shoot the robots and the ghouls. Revolver. Do nothing. Unopened pack, would you like to open it? Yes, I would.
I said, to me, that ain't pushing. I was just poking a little bit. That's it.
Gain 6 damage, food and drink. You go into your perk cards, your level ups.
Work here. I'm trying to do good
That's fine.
Not from nowhere, not from 5 minutes of bullshit, but from 20 years of experience doing this.
I went with Born Survivor this time, because... Oh, I have several perk cards. Oh, fuck, hold on. Now I don't have to pull stim packs out of my ass and automatically inject them for me. Oh, we can get inside. Sweet. It's in the back over here. Oh, there's a little section in the back anyways. Oh, I need water. Drinking that. Well... I thought there'd be more, but there's really not. I got a green bandana. My guy is always fucking thirsty. Back here. Yeah, this is, it's just this little small room right here, though. No, I'm adding dirty water. We can boil it, though, at a camp or when we make a base. Pushing forward. Oh, danger. Abandoned mine. Keep out.
Yeah, we had shit going on and we were putting off.
Wanna check out this mine shaft? Oh, yeah, but, you know, fuck that.
Yeah, it's not good. And,
nah, man. Ain't gonna be too bad. I think we'll be alright. Alright, hold on, let me...
There's
a black sign behind you. Look, it's right here. We gotta get levels, bro. Oh, it's back there. Oh! Okay. Well, she just got fucked up. She has a combat knife on her. You want the combat knife or not? I'm going to take it just in case. Because I'm always running out of weapons. Oh, okay. See what's in this minecart over here. Where? Oh, yeah. The squirts. Oh, I hear. She does not sound happy. I don't see her. Oh. I got her. I have to get a headshot, and it's a one-shot kill. As long as it's in the fucking head, though. Before we go any deeper, I do want to go up this. Oh, shit. No, I meant like up here. I want to see what's up on this balcony stuff that you were looking at. This is an armor workbench, right? No, weapons workbench. Grab it. If you don't use it, you can sell it. Natural, no customizations, bowie knife. This takes 308 rounds. I didn't see that. I want to modify this guy. Or I wish. Ah, there we go. Let's do a long barrel. Alright. Explosives. Oh, fucking hunting rifle. come down here and craft on this here.
Yep.
Oh, level 10, really? Fucking game. Fuck you, game, and your level 10 shit.
Okay.
You reach ally at level 5. Like the locked king skill. Only below 20% health. Well, automatically uses impact once every 20 seconds. I already have that. Okay. Need at least 3 points of charisma to fucking share perk. Well, that sucks. I guess I'll work on charisma too. Alright, now we can push forward into the mine. I'm going in. Okay, I was like, I'm going inside, so. Going inside. Going inside. Alright. Okay, it says danger and keep out again. And I think we have an objective in here as well. So. Oop. You're in charge. Take that ammo. Ooh, alright. Oh, hey, do you have lock picking at all? There's a vault up here. No bobby pins, really? Motherfucker. Yeah, if you have any bobby pins, there's a vault up there you can lockpick. Thank you. up? Hold B.
24. Yes. Please.
Okay. Yeah, it's up there. It's just like Skyrim. We can take
Josie, whether you like it or not.
Okay, gang, the boss wanted me to leave you some instructions. Since you apparently can't run this mine without me holding your hand.
Yeah. Well, there's
only
light
this place up today. The holes are drilled. Just
when you're done,
packed in and wired.
There's two pathways down here
make sure
for us to take.
A safe distance this time. Tommy, you do not.
Did you open it?
Hunters. Got it?
All right, hold on. I'm gonna come up there and grab my part out of it.
Fuck this up.
Grab my part. Grab my part. I already cleared out this area down here too. Is this examine? Oh, mine. Already mined it, bitch. Yeah, my skill is zero. What the fuck? I thought you said you unlocked, you unlocked this one. Can you not unlock this one? Alright, hold on. Let me see what I can do here. Because I know you can trade cards out. Oh, I didn't pick those cards up. Well, shit. All right.
Because if you don't, that's
okay,
too. I don't know. Just be nice to me. That's not from the Church of the Flag Shop, right? You two are exactly similar.
All right, so the first way is through here.
How did you?
And the second way is down there. So through here.
Yes.
Was it?
It's important that you know that he did not abandon you. Okay.
Does it say mine? Yeah, I already got mine.
Yeah.
So we can come through here. We go through here, there's a weird shaft thing down there. And then there's that pathway. So I say we take this weird shaft thing first and then go down that pathway. Oh man, the rats are gonna get high in this bitch. All right, hold on.
Maria, wait, try Leah, please. Oh, and you know what?
Radiation has given you a mutation. You gain positive and negative effects using rat away. By opening the quick point, going to stats and effects. All right, hold on. I got a mutation, I guess somehow. Electrically charged. Chance to shock melee attackers. So, what's up, Pop? So, okay. So I got a positive mutation. Aid. Let's do Radix. And I'm going to do rat away. I know it's going to get rid of my thing, but. Alright. I don't know what the rad count is, but. Uh, Oh man. You come all the way in here. There's a whole bunch of shit. Boxes. Yeah, we'll keep going this way. By the way, normally we wouldn't have this much ammo. We just got lucky. Yeah. Some dude dropped like 800 rounds. The fuck is this? Right here. Ooh, man. That dude was coming.
Yeah, hello.
Leah! Hey, what's that?
Yeah, I am here. Who is this?
Look. The forest was Nickel High.
Well, I need to work.
I say we go back and finish exploring that other area and come back here. But if you want to explore that, I can explore this.
Great.
Going back to the, I went back to the area we were at.
What am I going to tell the public?
I don't know.
That you are out of that sexy little rehab.
I'm shopping at the bit, right? I'm a hometown
man. You found a treasure map.
My friend of mine passed away.
I'm so sorry, Liam. Listen, if you are much better than rehab for playing Stephanie cards. What I want you to do is take as many selfies as you can of yourself.
Okay, so
I don't care.
That's the exit. So wherever you're at, that's where we need to go.
Liam? Can you hang up on me?
There's a keypad over here with loot inside.
So if I want to buy an espresso machine, how would I talk about it? Okay, you Google it, you click back. Oh, so it's that easy. Okay, all right. Say if I wanted to buy some jewelry or a teddy bear, how would I do that? Oh, okay, what the heck's going on? I'm there, Liam. You said you're gonna be there for a few bags. Yeah.
Sorry, I'm searching for this key password thing.
Check up.
What?
Fuck you.
That's great.
That's how much I love this
family.
I remember these plates.
Okay.
Mom, you've seen them all the time.
You mean my mom's mom?
Yeah. I used to come over here for dinner all the time going on.
It's funny. So,
I don't know where we get that password from. It looks like this place is done. Like, that's pretty much it besides this thing right here. I didn't see any terminals or anything, so.
Yeah, I'm at 4. Thank you, Liam. I don't mind calling you Liam, do you?
Oh,
Liam, what's
happening
to you? What?
It's the truth. I said I wanted to meet him, but I never said I could. Oh, there's a...
Liam was fine.
I'll be
here present, Mama. Curious. There's a red button inside of this pin over here. Yeah. Got what? What's the code?
I don't know what to say.
Alright, we'll come punch the code in.
Ma'am, excuse. Of course you can, sweetie.
Uh-huh.
Hey, ma'am, you know what's in that rabbit?
We'll get, but we'll both get different shit.
Fun. You know what? I'll go with you. Mama, I'm alright. Not gonna kill me or anything, are you?
Good job. This is what I was interested in.
Seriously, think about letting that guy back in your life, are you?
Oh, shit.
Here she is.
Yep. Here she is. So, are you gonna take her out of her cage?
No way! She might bite me or scratch my eyes out.
Well,
alright. Alright, I'm gonna head back to the the radiation place.
Okay.
Or, well, through this door anyways down here. And then if you come to where I'm at, there's a chest right here with shit in it.
I'm sure.
You're very sure.
So my mama played me some more of your songs.
Mm-hmm.
Better than I originally thought.
Thanks.
So I guess we should get to know each other or something.
Yeah. I love that.
I would love that. Oh yeah, you're probably over encumbered. That's why I don't grab everything. That's just that junk.
Just like you hated that man.
Liam, Billy doesn't need you to buy her things.
Yeah, I did.
I can't accept this.
Yeah, please, for the love of God, tell me. Hold on, I just gotta check the broadcast real quick. Alright, cool, camera's off. For some reason, there's multiple doors. Alright, come here real quick. Let me see what this is. Mine coal and goalie mine. Okay, we're not doing that, so.
It's that one now. That we're gonna be.
And I wanna be here, Johnson.
Alright, so let's see here. Ba-da-bum. We'll use this bridge as our camp.
Liam, stop, get up.
For right now, anyways.
Fine. Tomorrow. Meet me at
3 o'clock. Alright, give me a sec and I'll get you set up to where you can do your thing.
I won't be late. I promise. What time is it again?
Liam.
I don't know what time it is. Well, fancy meeting you here.
Mm-hmm.
Can I help you with that?
I'm about to.
What is this?
Oh, fuck that.
Car seat?
Let's see. Hold on.
Yeah, car seat.
I gotta go to my stash.
Come on, give me a little credit.
Oh, here you go. It's right here.
Wow. Same doors we used to come out of.
Right here.
Did you get that?
No, it's my publicist.
The same phone you passed in high school?
I don't think so. No.
I remember it.
All right. Stored all my junk.
No. I don't think it is.
It has an antenna in it.
I just left the phone, okay?
Okay. Oh, no, sweetie, don't cry. You know what? I'm at Wilmington, but I can be there in 10 minutes. Is that okay? I'm going to call you from the car today. I'll be right there. Just having a very rough time.
You're going right now.
Yeah.
Just let me know when you're good to go.
I'm going to call Laura. She's picking up her kids.
Yep.
I'm sorry. Look, my dad's house is like 2 minutes from here. I think I'll be all right.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Billy knows how to put that in the car.
Okay, that's lucky.
Just pay attention to what she says. You call me the moment y'all get home, okay?
Yeah.
Tell her I love her.
Oh, man.
Door, which is this way.
Well,
yep.
Sometimes.
Ooh, that's a ghoul. Ooh, that's several ghouls. Oh, lordy. All right, come towards me. Come towards me.
Uh-oh.
Alright, one big, big bite. Who's gonna take the
Oh, you're good, man. I was able to kill him. That sounds like an Enclave helicopter. Yeah, don't shoot those. Don't shoot those. You see that little package right there? That cargo box? Yeah, that's normally what you can get from those drops, but those helicopters will fuck our world up if you shoot at them. Yeah, no, we're not strong enough for that. My level 17 gets wrecked by those. It gets wrecked.
What
the hell is this? Oh, there.
Right now.
Here with us. Let's just start it now.
Launched a nuke. Somebody launched a fucking nuke.
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience.
Oh my lord.
Thank you for your cooperation.
This nuke is gonna be somewhere close to us. I think this asshole was like, oh, there's only two other players on this server. I wanna nuke the fuck out of them. Sooner than later, yeah. We still got a minute 54. Or we can just come in here and hope to God that we don't die. I think so. Well, for how deep it is down there. Throwing knives.
Really? Yeah.
That's a stealth boy.
She picked it up and started playing. It was like it was pouring out like she'd been playing her whole life.
Oh, you just ran past this red box. I don't know if he had anything good in it, but...
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Okay.
I told her I was going to get her a guitar. And is it okay if we go guitar shopping tomorrow?
Oh, we have about 50 seconds. I'm gonna come down here and just wait for that nuke to pass. And hope to God that because this is deeper that we don't get hit by it. By the way, when this thing comes and blows up, there's going to be a boss that spawns in the area and a bunch of other shit that spawns in it that are going to be insanely stupid hard to kill. So it's a fair warning.
Oh, so she gave you those stats on the vertical, huh?
Yep. Yeah.
This is a new touchdown. I don't know if it blew up or not. Is it? I don't know if we're too close or not. I don't know where the nuke was dropped. Can you see? Oh, wow. Wait, hold on. Never mind. Oh. Where? I don't see what green line you're talking about. I was like, what green line? I'm just over here. Yeah, you just hit hold B. Or hit B, go to your pit boy, and hold the left bumper.
Your mom said that you like being wrapped up like a little burrito.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, am I doing this right?
That means that you can't build it right there. You're going to have to find, you have to find a spot where it's green.
Yeah. Perfect. That's a little.
Burrito.
Okay.
Hey, Liam. Can I ask you a question?
Yeah. Sure.
What happened? I mean, why'd you leave my mama?
Hmm?
Well, the short answer is that I was young and dumb. I can tell you is that 29, me and your mom were singing on a karaoke bar. We were just goofing around. But as luck would have it, this record exec heard me singing. And he asked me to record a song. And then next thing I know, it's all over the radio, and then I'm off on tour just like that. Like, one big wild tonight.
What's up?
But why didn't you take my mama with you?
Alright, well, we can end it here if you want.
I wish I did. I was so young, I didn't know how to handle being famous.
Get it set up.
But you find on the back now. The back, right?
Alright, cool. You hold the select button and then you press the bumpers to pick what you want to craft.
Yeah, I would love that. More than anything. Really.
Here.
Billy just asked if she'll call me dad. Yeah, no.
It's not for me.
It depends. So, like, you press, or you, when you're in the building menu, you go to beds. And your sleeping bag's right here.
I should probably fix that. Yeah.
All right, I built you one. Fine. Get your own damn bed.
They might need to drive me home.
Nope. Dad?
Yeah, we'll see y'all next time.